In India, in a place called Bihar, a small little place called Patna, there's a guy who studied in a high school there and came out of Patna to become a big business giant. And once he returned back to Patna, and when he got back to Patna, he thought, let me go see one of my school friends whom I was with in school studying for about 8-9 years. He went to see his school friend. The place where his school friend lived was, you know, small narrow lane, so he's a businessman now. He couldn't drive in his car, so he parked the car outside, decided to walk into the lane. He heard that his school friend whom he studied with for several years in school had turned out to be a priest in a temple, because his father was a priest. They're not met for a long time. So he went to see his friend, who was now a priest. And firstly, the friend didn't even recognize the guy. You know, he's a big businessman, still a priest. And then they kind of got up and started talking, and they started sharing their hearts and catching up for whatever long time had been gone on. And then this priest, looking at this new friend who had come after a long time, not even knowing what he's doing, not even knowing where he lives, not even knowing that he's a businessman, said to him, "Hey, look, you're now living in a big city. If just in case you want to do something and start something and you need some financial help, I've saved up these 25,000 rupees from a long time. I'd like to give it all away to you to start business, this business." And this businessman was a friend. God, his heart was touched that this man, all he has is 25,000 rupees. And these 25,000 rupees, he's willing to give it all away to me. This businessman, it made such an impact on the heart of this businessman that on CNBC, this businessman was being interviewed by one of his friends whom I just met this evening, here, right here, was interviewing this businessman. And after asking the sutras for his success, asked this businessman, "Would you like to share this story?" And this businessman shared the story with a grateful heart, remembering. His memory hadn't gone weak. He had remembered that this guy had offered me this 25,000 rupees to start something, a venture, and that's all he had. Who with deep gratitude remembered this man in his memory that he was willing to give. Ladies and gentlemen, gratitude is about memory, about remembering what people have done for us, remembering what people do for us, how they come forth to help us. And so many have done that for us.